So, welcome to you, the few, the last remaining Christians in the tri-state area. For today's musical offerings, the sisters shall sing for us. It is my understanding that they're under the direction of Sister Mary Clarence. Well, she can't ruin it.
5, 6, 7, 8! It's a new year, 1978. We're the Queen of Angels Choir, putting the sis back in Genesis. Taking the word and taking it up a third. We may have been blind, but now we can see.